not mechanical, but we're almost there.
Doris Taylor is building a heart from stem cells. Her process begins with a donated organ, which she then turns into a ghostly corpse.
What we're looking at here are rat hearts going through the decellularization process. And you can see here we have a heart that's still red and muscular. You can see one here that's partway through the process. And then here you can see a heart that's lost all of its muscle. If we sliced the heart in half, the valves would be there, the blood vessels would be there, all the rough inside lining of the heart would be there, but without cells.
Doris's goal is to transform heart transplants. She wants to seed a ghost heart from a donor with a recipient's stem cells and then restore it to life.
If we can use your stem cells to build you an organ, then you're not trading one disease for another like you do today. Today, you may get a heart, but you have to take any rejection drugs for the rest of your life. We'd love to be able to build an organ that matches you, is available for you. And that wasn't even fathomable 10 years ago, 15 years ago.